LeBron actually walked away from $110 million when he was just 18 years old. Here's why. Before his NBA career started, shoe brands were gunning for the king, and these three came calling. Adidas lowballed him big time. Nike gave him a solid offer, but it was Reebok who offered him the bag. In the end, LeBron followed his idol, MJ, and chose Nike, later calling it the best business decision he's ever made. And his billion-dollar lifetime deal would definitely agree with him.